In this video, we will learn how to define itemized tax rates in ERPNext. If different items have varying tax rates applied to them, you can utilize an item tax template to establish these rates. To create an item tax template, navigate to the item tax template list and click on Add Item Tax Template. Then, enter the title of the item tax template, the tax account, and the corresponding tax rate. Once the item tax template is created, link it to the relevant item by accessing the item list. The tax rates defined in the template will now be applicable to this specific item. However, another challenge may arise when different taxes apply to different states. For example, within the same state, CGST and SGST may be applicable. While IGST may apply when the same item is sold outside the state. ERPNext can handle this situation through tax categories. You can create a tax category where you define the source state. If the selected source state is for interstate transactions, then check the Is Interstate box. If it involves reverse charge, select the reverse charge option. After creating a tax category, add it to the item tax template to trigger the corresponding tax based on the category. You can specify the tax category for customers and suppliers to ensure the correct tax is applied based on their respective states. Now, let's explore how this works after defining the tax category in the item, supplier, and customer. Let's create a new sales invoice. Select the customer and the item, and the system will fetch the applicable tax category and apply taxes according to the rates defined for the item. Even if you have multiple items with different tax rates, the system will handle it and apply the correct rate using the item tax template. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more.